Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about how to update Lenovo P780 Android phone's operating system via LMSA. Firstly, I will talk about the terms I will use the rest of the video. First one is LMSA, which means Lenovo Moto Smart Assistant. Second one is phone, which means smartphone. The third one is OS, which means operating system. The fourth one is computer, which means computer with Windows 10 operating system. Let's go to our next slide. First thing you should do, set up LMSA. Download LMSA from official Lenovo website, or you can go directly to this link and download it. Also, you can download the PDF file, which is like this. And you have the description here, how to do what, and it will be useful for you. And after downloading the application, install it on your computer. Connect phone and computer. Firstly, shut off and start your Android phone. Second, run LMSA, which you install it on your computer. Third, connect your phone to computer via USB cable. I will show the second and third step here. After running your LMSA application, you will see a screen like this. And now I also connected via USB cable. And let's go to our next step, the fourth step. Turn on USB debugging mode on phone. Now I am turning on. And my phone says allow USB debugging, and I am allowing. And now you will see the window will change. And also it says how to connect your phone also here. Just changed. And now my phone is connected to this application. And we already talked about the authorize your phone part. If needed, for example, I said okay, you can say okay also. And after connecting your phone with computer, update OS part, you can jump. First, go to flash part on LMSA, I mean here. It loads slowly, as you can see. My version is up to date because I updated it. Before, there was something here to download the files. Just click on this button, which is not like button, but just click on it, you will have. I don't have because mine is up to date. I mean download the file there. And after, you will see that this button will be I can show you the file I downloaded from here also. Yes, I downloaded this file. And after downloading this file, you will see that this button will be active and you can update your operating system. Your phone will restart after clicking update button. Follow the instructions by clicking buttons. Just be positive all the time. And some notes for you. Now your phone will be upgraded. I think it was before Jelly Bean and now KitKat operating system. And also my reviews about this operating system, like this new. The down part is there is no Google App Store and Google applications, and you will have a lot of Chinese applications, but better views generally. And my phone speed it up also. Performance is okay, but you will have these problems. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe.